from a famous impersonator named Jimmy James, who does all sound-alike characters and stuff, and it's just fucking amazing. Ladies and gentlemen, listen closely to the prologue to this. Welcome to the stage, me, myself, and I miss a whole lot of time.
And he has lived to tell the longest running tale. And
now!
And when is he going to close? October?
Now!
September? September, they're going to like put it in a little shoebox and bury it in the backyard. The thing is that as long as Cats has been around, I think that's as long as Cher has been around, which I love. That is an amazing thing. And I thought it would be amazing if Cher would play the part of Grisabella in Cats. There you'd have Cher, the longest surviving performer in the longest surviving show. And it would go something like, Miss Maestro, please.
This is what I think Cher would look like in Cats.